Alright guys, well, we got the second coat done now. And it really does have a nice shine to it. For some old metal that really wasn't very smooth, looks pretty good here. So, got the insides all done here of the wheel wells. Everything's painted up. Looks great. And like I said, I redid all of these frame rails here and everything a second time, inside and out. Still a little bit wet. I was able to do this with only a half a pint, and definitely with it already painted once, it doesn't take as much paint the second time at all. So you can still see I have a good shine there. Didn't turn out as good as I'd hoped. If I zoom in on this, which I'm not going to do, I'm not going to show my bad work here. What happened was as I was painting across the top here on the inside, it was like crying through here, running through, and basically I was crying when I got done. And I looked, and I wasn't able to save it. If I'd have noticed this right away, I would have been able to get out there and smooth it out. But you can see that there's some streaks here. And I did the best I could to smooth those out. But yeah, from this angle, it looks great. You know, everything looks good from 50 feet away. And so this side, I was able to salvage it before it started to run. I don't know if it's going to be able to focus, but this side looks good. No runs on this side, so I was able to get it before they dried. Anyway, it is just a trailer. Not going to win any prizes, but hopefully it'll be nice and rust-free for quite a while. So I've got a couple of my kids working on the deck boards. Let's go take a look at that. All right, so we've got Luke and Shannon out here. There's Shannon. Yeah, she's having a good time out here helping me do these deck boards. These are the boards for the trailer. Got Luke over there right now, manning the stain. We're going to stain these with this Olympic stain. What is this called? Maximum. And it's supposed to be good for 5 years. I've never had any stain last more than a year, but we shall see. And we're going to do this twice on this side, then we'll flip them over and do it twice on the other side. And hopefully these boards will last for quite a long time. But I think it's going to look pretty good against that black trailer. Got this mahogany type color to it. So it's looking really good. Doing a good job there, Luke. I know Shannon did the second board here, so they're kind of switching on and off between the boards. So looking really good. Can't wait to get this thing together. Alright guys, so that's a quick update on what we've got going on here with the trailer. And we're going to get those deck boards all stained, and hopefully I can get those installed. We'll start working on the electrical as well as the brakes. I do have some work to do there. And then I'm going to probably have these tires taken off the rims. Throw away the tires. They're over 10 years old. They're not in any good shape at all. Get some real trailer tires put on, and then we'll probably clean up these rims and paint them up too. So, all right, we got a little bit more work to go here, so thanks for watching.